People are asking us, Kjetil, are we excited?
I'm really excited, and I think the entire Nordic team is very, very excited. This is a unique opportunity for us to get into one of the three major wireless technologies that we've been missing. We have Bluetooth, we have cellular, now we have Wi-Fi.
And we've been looking at this space for some time, you know. Wi-Fi has, of course, been on our radar for many years. It's been very hard for us to find a good opportunity to start developing it, but this was the right opportunity. It was really perfect for us right now.
Yeah. And good reason for that is we like to own connectivity all the way from down at the physical radio layer all the way up through software layers and into the application. And this acquisition allow us to go after that and solve that.
Because one of the things that, if you think about how we look at products, it's got to work. Wi-Fi can notoriously be unreliable. And I have a whole number of Wi-Fi products in my home and that doesn't work very well. But we at Nordic, we pride ourselves on providing good connectivity. And I think that is the challenge and the ambition we're setting forward for our products.
Mm. And we're doing this by combining some DNAs, right? We did it with the cellular. We brought on stellar cellular expertise and married that with the DNA of low power that Nordic already have. And we can now repeat the same thing with Wi-Fi, right?
We can, and we will. That's our target. I believe also when we talk to customers, this is the number one technology that people are asking for.
Yeah, it is. It's a good complement to in our customer base, in the markets. This has been asked by our customers. So now the job is to go out and figure out what do they want? What products do we make? And really unifying the user experience around all our technologies going forward.
Yeah, and one of our strengths as a company is to provide software frameworks that is common across the technologies. And certainly, we hope that the experience for a product developer for Wi-Fi should be similar to the good experience he has using providing Bluetooth products.
Yeah, and then you're touching upon one of the strategic pillars that we do have, and that is excite those developers out there. We believe that building products for the engineers allow us to create very, very good products.
And if you have a good tool set to develop products, you can do it faster, better, the whole ecosystem works much smoother. So people are asking us, you know, and I understand the concern is, how is Nordic going to be able to succeed in Wi-Fi, a space where there are players that's been around for 20 years and doing very good products? Why would we succeed and why will we succeed going forward?
Yeah, that is a good question. And I think that's why we're winning today in the technologies we already have, Bluetooth and cellular, building up dominant positions there, driven by this excitement from developers, building on low power, really putting the application in focus. So wireless need to work, but having an application with enough peripherals and enough juice to run your application, that's really important to us.
And you know, we've done this before. We entered the Bluetooth space, a space that was highly competitive when we entered, and many of those players that were around then and successful then, they're not really around anymore. So I guess if you're doing Wi-Fi today, we're coming for you.
And by doing this, we have an opportunity to build something from ground up. We are not repurposing or not taking something that's already existing. It's really building the product for Wi-Fi and embedded Wi-Fi. That's going to be really exciting.
And I think customers and everyone should understand is when we embark on something, we always want to see it through. We don't do a lot of products. We do wireless connectivity. And when we do it, our target is to do it very well.
So Svein-Egil, we can't do this without the team we now have acquired. What can you tell us about the team?
Honestly speaking, I've been looking at this team for a long time. And I thought that in the space of wireless, there's a limited amount of really good teams out there. But this team that is coming on board has been doing Wi-Fi for many, many years. They've done older generations of Wi-Fi on different platforms. They have a lot of experience. And in addition to the experience they bring a good asset base for us to build on.
And it allows us also to build on R&D organizations that stretches around the world and being closer to customers around the world. We're in a global market and now we have R&D in a global market as well.
Yeah, of course. I mean, what it does to us is actually from an R&D perspective, it opens up for new offices and new areas, which we've never been present before. Gives us an opportunity to scale in those areas as well, which could be great over time. So Nordic typically have talked about Bluetooth and cellular as the technology of IoT, but clearly Wi-Fi also has a play. Kjetil, can you elaborate about how you see Wi-Fi's role in the IoT space?
Sure, and we can start with that by talking a little bit about how Bluetooth is used today in a lot of applications. So a lot of our customers today use our Bluetooth solution to onboard their Wi-Fi devices to a Wi-Fi network and simplify that whole process. So a lot of our customers today already have Wi-Fis right next to the Nordic BLE chip. A natural expansion for us is obviously to look at that. And they use this for connecting home appliances, various sensors in the home, and also in the industrial sector, there's a lot of sensor network. With the new Wi-Fi 6, those solutions just get better, lower power, bigger networks. There's a lot of good thing. And some of these markets are just in the start.
That's very true, because I'm trying to build my own smart home for myself by picking and mixing and matching sensors. And most of them are Wi-Fi, although I have to admit some of them are terribly implementations where, you know, they're not really working very well. And I'm certainly that our goal, Kjetil, would be to make products that we'll see in smart home that works a lot better than some of those today.
Yeah, and in addition, it brings higher throughput applications to Nordic, and Wi-Fi solves something that Bluetooth can't in those higher throughput. So video cameras and security systems that require that extra throughput, Bluetooth doesn't fit.
So talking about applications, Kjetil, what do you think, or what's your primary thinking when it comes to making products here? Are you going to make products for routers, or are you thinking about for sensors? What's the game plan here?
So the game plan for us is obviously to build on the low power expertise of Nordic and really excel on low power. And that basically means running sensors on battery for as long as possible. So initially, at least, we're eyeing the sensor part of the markets and not going into the gateway and routers. But you never know, there's a lot of this simpler border routers, simpler gateway connectivity where a single chip solution for combining short range technology and Wi-Fi could be a very, very good fit. We're now in a phase where we're talking to all our customers and trying to define what is that unique thing Nordic can bring to this market and build those products. So it's going to be exciting to see what we learn and what direction we are taking. So Svein-Egil, there's obviously a lot that can go wrong in such an acquisition. And how do we set ourselves up for not failing?
Well, first of all, I think just getting the right team on board and getting motivated team members and making sure that everything becomes part of the Nordic family is very important for us. Spending a lot of time making sure it happens and getting infrastructure in all that place. So there is the element of just become part of the organization, knowing what we're going to do, and then move forward on it.
Yeah, and it's about putting the customers also in centrum here and really building products that they want.
And I think building product that works. I know that you've been told, Kjetil, through your discussions with customers, is that what they think about when it comes to Wi-Fi is interoperability, making sure that it can connect to the devices they want to connect to. And I want to just be very clear that is top of my mind as well, is that how can we make good products that are interoperable, that connects to all that equipment out there of various shapes and forms?
And for us, obviously, failure is not an option.
Never is.
So the obvious question is really, when can people expect to see a Wi-Fi product from Nordic?
Just trying to be very clear that what we're getting is a great team and some great assets, but we still have to put the Nordic touch on it. We have to make products that fit with our portfolio. So this is not going to happen tomorrow. It's going to take some time before we have the right product to the customers. And I believe that maybe you'll learn more about our product plans during next year, but it will take time for us to get great products to the market.
Yeah, but what we can say is we really want to unify the experience across our technologies and focus on building those great products and not rush things. And obviously, we're working alongside the customers in making sure that we are get to the market what they want.
And I think that making inferior products, a product that doesn't have the quality that we expect, is not an option for us.
But there's really one more thing with this acquisition, right?
There is really. So we talk a lot about Wi-Fi, but in fact, there's also a great Bluetooth software team that becomes part of this as well, significantly augmenting our existing Bluetooth software development efforts.
Yeah, and that is really important for us because we are not done with making great products also for Bluetooth. That journey continues for us, and we're super excited what this team can bring in terms of new features and new great things that we can put in front of our customers.
Yeah, it's a really, really a great addition to the Wi-Fi that comes on board.
So wrapping up here, what do you think the Nordic employees think about this acquisition?
Well, it's not what I think, because they already told me, and they're sure that, you know, we get a lot of positives about it. People are excited about seeing us expanding into Wi-Fi. People are excited by being part of a journey moving forward to make great products. From an R&D perspective, we're very happy.
And obviously, I'm super happy about the products that we can make and bring to our customers.
And of course, as you said before, salespeople at Nordic has been asking for this feature for a very long time, and they're very excited about bringing new products they can sell to the customers.
So I think we will have a super motivated team going into 2021, right?
I don't think there's any question about that at all.
Perfect.